Make sure subject's arms are relaxed. Measure starting at shoulder endpoint down the natural contour of the arm and stop 1 inch below the bottom of the wrist bone.